boost and a great impact. The second question, he's asking about a person who prayed Maghrib, for example, with the congregation, but he only prayed one rak'ah. He missed the first two. So when the imam offers the taslim, he should go for his second and his third. Now he's saying, should I raise my voice or recite silently? We know that the first and second rak'ah of Maghrib, usually the sunnah is to recite it in a loud voice. So when he stands up for his second, basically, technically speaking, he should raise his voice. But because he's praying in the masjid, and to his right and left, and in front of him and behind him, people who are either praying their nafil prayer, or like him, completing and making up for the missed rak'ahs, or people who are doing their dhikr or reciting the Quran, by raising your voice, you would be distracting them. So the answer would be, recite it silently.